multimedia art installation, which consists of myself and my trio of Simon Roth and Tom McCready performing music live, along with a new film which was made by Alex Morley called Dreaming Dead, and interactive sound sculptures by Stuart Brough and Joe Wright.
We thought it was a hypnotic performance.
Very dark in places, but you could see the whole concept of that loss and death and the story behind it. And the music really did evolve those feelings.
Well, first off, Joe and I built the Dreamland movie recorder, which is a device that's used to interview people's memories, and then basically built the second part of the installation.
Yeah, that's using the samples collected by the memory recorder. They get played more or less at random, along with the film and the band, and also in between them.
I'm really interested to see how the film and the music all work together and things.
It was quite weird, and I still really liked it, and I really, really liked the background music.
And in connection to Dreamland, Dreamland's ceased to work, and it's kind of semi-burned down and what have you. So there's that kind of idea of death metaphorically there as well. So they're split into three parts and they have to reunite and then confront the circumstances of their death, which you see at the end of the film, and then they move on. And we filmed a big part of it in Dreamland as well.